to the time. 7 furlongs to go. It should be a nice measured pace. The horses are in the gate and they are getting ready. Mackerel out the starter, ensuring that they're settled. And the gate flies. And they're off. 3 horses broke nice. The last 2 came out a little slow. But Fresh Milk is there, already on the pace. And on the inside, on the outside of Fresh Milk is Harold. They come down and swing the top of the homestead sprint for the first time. They pass the 5.5 furlongs. It's a nice pace. And I'm sorry, it is actually Ink who is setting the pace today. Ink and Boom by Collins. Fresh Milk on the inside and Carol on the outside. And Lingling Way in the back is horse number 2, Ocean's 11. Miss Thunderheart is in the center of the field. They have gone just over 2 furlongs, doing 3 furlongs and a half to go. It's still now switched to Fresh Milk. It did his thing at the start. Carol is just talking Fresh Milk. It looks like it's going to be the same duel again. And 3 furlongs to go as they pass the 8 furlong marker. Fresh Milk has not been written out as yet. Carol is beginning to ride on the Quadri Joseph. Ink is pressing back. Miss Thunderheart is coming to pass Ink. Oh, Ocean's 11 is out of it. But Fresh Milk, with 1.5 furlongs to go, begins to show some class. And Fresh Milk is leading the race. Carol is not giving up as Quadri Joseph sends down the home stretch. And down the home stretch they come. And Julian Walters, he now begins to ride as Fresh Milk comes down the home stretch. And Carol on the inside, on the heavy rip, but will not catch Fresh Milk today. Fresh Milk number 4, Carol number 5 in second position. 3rd is Miss Thunderheart. Ink is 4th, and coming in the first time, just getting used to the racing and the track, Ocean's 11. I'm sure you will see a lot from her. A very green horse. Big up to Fresh Milk. Showing she was a little too much for Carol over 7 furlongs.